Well, we've made it here to the wonderful Lake Atitlan here in Guatemala, and we're going to go find, they've promised us a 12 meter cliff jump. I actually think that they're all shit, but it looks very cool, so we're on. We've found the spot. It's fucking sick. All I've got to say is, Topo, where is your one of these? You are slacking, boys.
We've got round two of Fletcher putting this off.
All right, I'm on.
Just make sure you don't go to the left because there's big rocks there.
Shut up. Don't be saying that shit.
Let's go. We can get away, maybe to Guatemala. Got me going deep, got me all in fresh water. Baby, when you laughing, is it cause you feel an excellent vibe? That was just a fraction of the good love I provide.
Double! Let's go!
Alright, we've finished the session. Fletcher was more scared as always.
Oh, fuck off. I was Cheeto as this time, you cunt.
I was so scared. You know what's actually really sick is that they just built that and they may have charged us $4 to get in here, which is...
Bloody rip-off, I reckon. Should be free, mate.
Nah, but it is good amenities. Water's not even cold. We are chilling. Oh, yeah. We're going up a volcano with lava.
We're going to climb this crazy volcano that takes like 7 hours. And we gotta stay overnight and camp. Grab your dicks and get ready.
We've woken up, it's the crack ass of dawn, and we're about to go and hike up a volcano that apparently is active, like the shit explodes. The issue is it's a 7 hour fucking hike. Fletcher and I have both been smoking a couple of dots. Doss is fat as fuck, so it might be a little bit difficult, but once we get to the top, we're gonna sleep there, wake up the next morning, and then hike back down, hopefully fucking safe and sound, and we weren't burned by any lava.
Speak for yourself, so, it might be difficult. Yeah.
Doss is what we like to call delusional.
What I've heard is some people are saying it's one of the most physically exhausting things that they've ever done.
I'm out here with my flat bottom
shoes.
Look
at this guy, these ones. And he's refusing a stick for good grip.
I might actually do a stick to him.
Everyone's gonna pull you, Murray.
Boys aren't really fucking around with this one, eh? Big stretches.
And
fucking
what?
Sticks at the ready.
And what, lad?
Lad word, S-O. Fucking they were just soft, mate. We're well out. This is a piece of cake.
Oh, my God. Oh, there it goes. Karma. There it goes.
Yeah, that was karma.
The Air Force ones are not fucking working for me, eh?
Fletcher said shame pendejo.
Can't believe fucking people do this for fun.
I'd rather just go to Turkey and get this fat sucked out my belly.
Oh, L Kigs.
Listen to you guys just praying on my downfall.
I'm not, bro, but it is funny. Oh.
Thank you.
Vamos, okay.
See,
get above these clouds. And yeah, man, we're just out here fucking traveling around the world, bro. Just summiting peaks, bro. Fucking K2 next.
K2 next.
It's a little bit of a slippery bit. Let's see how fetch you guys.
All right.
Vamos, pendejo. Oh my god.
Yeah, what up?
We are questing today. Didn't they film a scene for The Hobbit here?
Where did you get that?
Huh?
Where Google did you get that?
I'm sure they did.
Google it.
Yeah, Google it. Google Hobbit scene Guatemala. El Kigs, andale.
Fuck off.
Orale, we.
Muy lejos.
Muy lejos.
Yeah. Lejos AA.
So they were hyping on about this on the internet. It's about like, oh, toughest hike ever. We get up here and it's 1 degree shy of a freaking escalator in the shopping center. We're fucking chilling. In it, boys.
Yeah, mate.
Chilling.
We're billing.
Look at Kegs especially. Chilling. We're just pulling up to our camp now. And when it gets dark,
Supposed to see some red lava coming out of there.
Yeah, we're on. Tents are all set up.
Fuck yeah, boy.
This will probably go down as one of Reykjavik's most scenic stunts, eh?
Easily.
I reckon, what do you rate the walk, bro? Difficulty out of 10?
Oh, bro.
Oh, there it goes, look. Those.
Stretch into one of the most scenic stunts on the planet of Earth. Look at it. Boots.
When I'm up here, bro, it's just me and the mountain, bro, and it's just so pure. It's just such an authentic experience coming out here to the mountains in Guatemala. Yeah, man. I even walk around bare feet, so there's just nothing between me and the mountain. Mother Nature.
Just one.
That's planet Earth.
This cafe.
That thing is hissing, bro. Holy shit.
Le succès m'a donné des ailes. La même bitch qui me tournait les deux mains en photo dans la pagaille. Bientôt, comme moi, quand mon aura fait mouche.
Apparently, they brought like Little Caesars up the fucking for dinner.
Who did?
The bros.
Oh my god, bro. He actually got me on. Hey! For a second there, I was like, bro, they hooked everyone Little Caesars.
Yes, Batman PT.
You got done, buddy. Fuck, that was mean, bro. You're cruel.
You.
Oh! Oh, that's amazing!
Big time!
Holy shit. Oh my god, it's fucking amazing.
Fuck! You see, it just goes off. What the fuck?
Oh my god, do you feel that in your chest, bro?
It's like, yeah. Dude, it's like an earthquake every time, eh?
It's so crazy.
LA. Well, you fucking hard, mate. Oos.
Goodbye, camp. Goodbye, mountain. Goodbye, fire.
Throw it into the fire. We're coming back down now, and this is the steep bit, and the boys are still wearing Air Forces and Janoski sort of things, so it should be pretty funny.
You always manage to get like a handful of dirt.
Shut
my shoes
the fuck up.
Time.
This man's out here doing a fucking 2-day long hike. He's like, I got dirt on my shoes.
In them.
They're slippery?
Nah.
I'm just gonna wait.
It's fucking
them.
Easy, mate.
I'm just gonna wait and then push.
Shit. Can we go ahead?
Yes, please.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Oh, shit. You right? Nice, man.
Yeah. Hey.
Oh, shit.
You were the star of the show, G.
I'm actually not worried you're going to get
choice
sent off.
By myself, pigs. You got
myself,
this.
Kids.
Oh shit. Oh shit.
Oh, Fletcher. These fucking shits.
This is my favorite part about Kalani is his face.
Looks like he's come back from the mines.
He's been down there, bro.
Bro, how you wear a whole set of shoes and socks and your feet come out looking like this?
That was Kiggs's, his descent down the mountain.
That was bad.
It was pretty funny, eh?
Hi, my cobbers. That's the end of episode 8. Hope you all enjoyed it because we had a fucking blast. We're on this sketchy-ass bus heading to Guatemala City, and we are flying out to Costa Rica tonight. So that's what you're in for next week, motherfuckers. Get a dog up, yeah.